number one.
Hi,
let's
YouTube.
Let's infect some of the cities, shall we? Why don't you draw one off the top? Please be blue. Please be blue.
Yeah, it's blue. Milan.
Milan does get infected. What's next?
Beijing.
Beijing. Mike knows the future.
Beijing is where we're going to put the mill at this time. What's next, Mike?
Mumbai. Yeah.
Nice.
How do you fucking do that?
It's yellow.
Yeah, I was going to say, you didn't actually look at that one. Two.
It was yellow, though. That was pretty good.
Atlanta.
Mike, why are you drawing the blue ones that...
Madrid?
Mike?
Mike, are you against us?
Yeah,
you're a traitor.
I'm still military.
You're Mr. Coda.
I'm still military. I'm actually against
us. So is he?
Santiago.
Yeah. We're both military.
Johannesburg. Is that it?
One more.
Yep. Paris.
Mike, you fucking screwed us. We already lost.
We're fucked.
Let's get hinged.
Let's put some starting military bases. This is a good one.
Yep.
Yep, that one is.
You know, I can do this by myself.
Yeah, you do pretty good.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I have Santiago. It's a military base.
Nice. Oh, I got a fucking hangnail.
You guys should do some self-sacrifices in these later months.
Is that the one where you kill yourself?
Add a scar to your character to skip infect steps.
This doesn't go... What?
Add a scar to your character to skip infect steps.
I'm going to never do that.
Yes. All right.
I'm going to do it on the last turn of the last game of December.
There you go.
Starting two... Or sabotage two military bases. Should we only do two a game?
I feel like optimally we should focus on these three.
Well, I'm saying just only do two, just so then.
We don't
get rid of them all, and then we can't ever do it again.
We can definitely read the objectives. So the objective this month is discover the cures to three normal diseases. This one is mandatory. Vaccinate six fated cities. If we succeed, destroy this objective at the end of the game. Have three vaccinated factories on the board. And sabotage two military bases.
So we only need two more vaccination factories.
Yes, and that's Mitch's job.
That's Mitch's job.
Yes, I can build the structure.
I think we should never destroy two military bases in a game.
More than two. Why?
Because then, if we destroy like three this turn, that's one, two, three. We only have one left. And then we can't get this on December, if it's still there in December.
Right, yeah.
It just gives us another objective to get in December.
I have to do this shit.
You do have to do that shit.
Draw this card before you set up your first game in November.
We have not set up.
We know you're on to us. You are too late. You will disappear soon. Time is running out. Scratch this off if package 6 or package 7, or both package 6 and 7 are still unopened.
What was in 6 and 7?
That was this shit.
So if you still haven't found the people...
You probably get a little boon to help you find it.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. But we're ahead of schedule.
Yeah.
All right, chat. Yeah, no, there, this one is... We'll look at the end of the game when we're done. Yeah. Okay. Other than that, the game just continues as per normally.
I'll go first.
Well, let's come up with a plan. Let's talk about things.
Okay.
Holy fuck, Instructor. Not enough VP to roll the dice? Fucking roasted. Do you know tacos gives victory points? That's what Chad has figured out.
That's awesome.
Yeah. What do you mean? What?
The word tacos gives people victory points.
Does any other word work?
Pizza doesn't. Candy doesn't.
Tacos does.
Tacos does.
Fucking Cthulhu bot likes tacos. Does tacos mean something in...
I think tacos...
No?
Tacos might be a... It gives like a random number. One time it gave 10.
What the fuck?
Now it's two victory points. No, she had two victory points before.
Maybe it doesn't now. It's given victory points, though. It gave someone 10 victory points.
I figured it out.
All right, so let's come up with a game plan, boys and ghouls.
That's so funny.
Where did you spend them all on? I don't know what you...
Where should we start? I think we should start here.
Sure.
Or here.
Ooh.
Or here.
Oh, because Mumbai, we could just clean it up right now.
Well, I mean, you're going to be going to Mumbai on your turn. Here's the thing, Mike. You don't get to do the cool shit.
No, I know.
You have to do the three other diseases. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Mitch and I
Do you want Santiago to destroy it at one point?
I feel like you should keep Santiago, and we can destroy it if we need to.
Sure.
Yeah.
So I also have two blue cards that have...
Ooh, what are those
cards? Unfunded event. Experimental program. Remove one disease cube anywhere on the board.
That's pretty useless at this point in the game.
I mean, if we know there's a bad area that it could pop up, we could just be like, remove one cube.
Yeah.
Right?
But you're already done that. You're that good. You've already would have cleared those cubes.
It's true.
Right.
And then the nuclear option. Destroy one card in the infection draw pile. Yeah. Remove all cubes and fated figures from that city where it has fallen. I think we just do this right now.
Yeah, we nuke fucking Kinshasa.
No. It's got to be like Jakarta or...
Yeah, one of the perfect ones. Beijing, the three infected people. Three people have the whooping cough.
Yeah, let's just...
No gum.
Actually, three people have Mike's butt.
Yeah.
Mike's butt.
I have two riot gears.
Nice. What do they do?
You don't get a scar when you start your figure in a spaded city. So I'm like super protected.
Nice.
So do we think Mike should go first? Because it's just a good way to clean up the board a bit.
Sure.
So Mike?
Sounds good.
Where are we starting?
We
can start in Buenos Aires because things will be, we'll make medicine at the end of each turn.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So you can pick it up.
Yeah. Cool. We'll start here then.
So by the time Mitch's turn, so there'll be medicine for you to pick up.
I'll have one.
Yeah.
Because there's just one at the end of each turn, right?
I'm blue.
I don't remember.
Me neither. Yes, they create a vaccine each turn.
I'm blue, right? So blue, I'm going to move to Madrid.
At the end of the turn.
And
right?
Cure. We eradicated black.
So you have those two actions?
Sorry, what?
Can't move through blockades still.
Oh, we actually have to do our add three roadblocks on the board.
Oh, we have a win bonus.
Yeah. So I feel like this was one we should definitely do.
Yes, I like that.
Which makes it so that this can't spread.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's perfect.
To Los Angeles? Oh, no, that's already done. There's just no sticker
there's
anymore.
There's no sticker.
Because all of these...
Probably then... No, those are good. That's blocked off.
This is blocked off on this side. Maybe stop it from going across. I mean, I guess these can't get infected anymore.
And remember, they restrict movement, so we gotta be careful with them.
Is it up to three? Add three roadblock markers anywhere on the board.
I mean, so it's up to three. I mean...
No, it says add three markers.
It's a win bonus. Something that hinders us, I think they'd be fine with us not doing.
No, man.
I mean, blocking one of the ways into Mexico.
Actually, probably both of those are good. Just so it can't spread out.
Sure.
So the only way in is to go through a base of some kind.
Which is totally doable. Yeah, you can just like fly that. In with
I can
robot.
Fly in, yeah.
Robot.
Yeah, he's talking. Like he's gotten louder.
Yeah.
I think it's because...
Broke him when...
Well, the elastic is like squishing that and like touching the blade just a little bit, I think.
Do you remember when, was it on Tuesday when I was like breaking his neck
to
put the mask on and you were like, stop, you're hurting him.
I did.
All right, you done? Mike, you have two actions
Justin
left.
Justin was abusing himself in front of me.
I do that all the time. What are you going to do, Mike? Maybe start making your way up to Beijing?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. So I'm going to go two, so that's four actions now. So I'm closer than if I'm here, right?
Yeah.
Makes sense?
So one here, two, three. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Draw two. Reveal any blue cards you draw. Nice. Infect. What the fuck is happening?
We have a lot of blue cards.
Jesus.
Oh, Washington's fine.
Where's Washington?
There, yeah.
I mean, it's almost dead anyway, so... Really.
Nice, my brothers and I just finished this game. Very fun and great. It's 2-star in turns. No, he doesn't need... Oh, Electric Fan Justin is here. He's talking here as well. Johnny Ray, how's it going? All right, my actions. Oh, so at the end of turn, we produce...
Yes.
A bloop.
Yep. So it's a turn just to you to pick them up.
An action.
Yeah, I heard that's what I meant, yeah.
Why does Excuse me?
Keep opening? I will spend an action to pick this up. And I'm going to go 2, 3, 4. I'm going right into the fucking wolf den.
What are you
going to
do in there?
Cure.
Oh, yeah.
And I need you to get to, like, if possible, get to me. And, like, we need to start planting more of these vaccination stations.
The factories?
Yeah. Oh, fuck, an epidemic.
Oh, great news. Fuck.
Hong Kong.
Sure, man. I'm making my way up there.
Making my way downtown, going fast, eating lots of hot dogs.
Oh, the Twitter app's changed. Weird.
You what?
The Twitter app's changed on the phone.
Oh.
Has it changed, or have you merely died and entered a new reality? Yeah,
that also could be the fact.
Because it looks... Oh, fuck
me. We dead. We've well, lost disease this game. Became Coda blue.
Yeah. Oh. We've lost this game. Just so everybody knows.
Oh, almost sneezed. But I kind of sneezed. I don't actually know.
Paris.
I technically sneezed or not.
Fuck. Okay, so we have an outbreak.
Yeah, this is fucked.
On the plus side, nothing
Doesn't
spreads.
Doesn't go anywhere, yeah.
Yeah. Just Milan starts to get a bit more fucking pissed off at us.
Yeah.
Mitch, you're up.
You're up.
As in, you're up.
Right, so end of your turn, this produces.
Yep.
I will pick it up. I will... I
mean, we've been pretty good for blue. It's only moved into one space of red and one space...
Two spaces of yellow.
Oh, two spaces
Three spaces of yellow.
Oh, three spaces of yellow. Okay. Not so great.
Travel.
We figured out blue has the most connections and ending ones, though. So you have two actions left?
Yeah. I'm thinking maybe I'll build a factory here.
Sure. I like that idea.
And, Right. So it's four actions, right?
Yep.
Okay.
You can treat here for no extra action cost.
Yeah, because there's nothing
no military
in this
base. Yeah.
Okay, I move here.
Nice. Here's. No outbreak.
Yes. Ooh, look at that! I'm getting pretty close.
Let's Very draw close. Two. Santiago. Mumbai. Mike, you're up.
All right. 1, 2, 3, 4.
No, because you can cure adjacent.
4, 3, 4. That's right. I can cure adjacent.
Just with Mike's butt, right?
No, on anything.
On anything.
I can do.
Johnny Ray, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to the goddamn table. Right side beard. Thank you so much for the follow. We appreciate it. Welcome to the goddamn table.
God damn it.
What a coincidence. We got a right side beard.
And we got a table.
Yeah.
All right, Mike.
Where's my... Where is my thing? Oh, the local connection. Once per turn, you treat disease in a city connected to your city.
Ah.
So since I'm here, I can do that. It's just a normal action.
Cool.
Yeah, but I...
If you appreciate board games, this is the place to be. Reveal them. Osaka? What does Osaka do?
Bioreactor. Discard this card at any time to produce 3 vaccination doses at any vaccination
factory.
That's
really strong.
That's awesome.
Do they stay at the factory?
Yes, until someone picks it up.
So I could just go... I could just quickly go back there.
No, you could just do it.
No, I have to be at a factory. Discard this card at any time to produce 3 vaccine doses at any factory. Oh. I thought it meant at a factory. So
how many cards do you have in hand?
I'm just going to do it now.
Sure, which factory?
Do this one.
Yeah, I'll do New York.
Nice, I am God.
I am God. I am ascended.
I create cure. Nice, Kingdom Death.
Mike, do you want to draw two of those?
No, not really. Man.
Washington. Johannesburg.
My turn, huh?
Risk Legacy was a safe bet to test the Legacy waters. It's true. I hear it's very good. I've never played it. Justin's played it. Mitch has played it.
No.
Well, who did you play with?
Eric and James.
Oh.
The greatest thing about playing
the
Eric...
The two worst ones to get into this a room together.
No, that was when we used to play every Saturday before we streamed.
Right.
The best thing about playing Risk with James and Eric is that they hate each other in board games. So they'll always go after each other, and then you're just like, hey, I win.
I mean, you do that anyway.
Yeah, but like, it's different.
It's true. So. Yeah, see you later, Johnny. Good luck in your soccer game.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, eating lots of hot dogs. So I feel like I came in here too early.
I think so too. It's kind of an awkward.
But what I'm thinking of doing is going. We need to blow this fucker up ASAP.
The San Francisco one?
So what do you think is better?
Yeah,
why should we blow up the San Francisco one? It's a way in.
But we can no, but this is where we have to cure, and it costs an additional action. It costs two action to use one.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get the fucking rid of it.
Neftar, you're eating a hot dog, so that was weird.
That was weird.
Do you think it's better for me to just cure this city, vaccinate it right now, and then move here and then pick those up next turn? Because that's the other thing I could do is move to Milan and cure Milan. And then, but that thing is, next turn I have to spend two actions to get here, and I can end my turn in New York, which probably is better.
Oh, okay, then maybe do that.
Sure, so I will spend two actions to use my delicious candy cube. Don't swallow these.
Yeah, I know. I'm constantly afraid of it. This one has a little
crystal in it.
Whoa, maybe it's a bug, like an ember.
It's an amber?
Amber. Burnt that bug.
Yeah.
Did you guys see the picture of the dinosaur tail they found in amber?
No.
Yeah,
and it's like covered in feathers.
Get the fuck out of here.
Well, it's known for a while that dinosaurs were coming in feathers.
No, yeah, that I know, but they actually found a, actual feathers on a tail?
In That's amber, good. Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
That's so cool. I'm going to Google that.
I want to get Gloomhaven.
Was this recent?
OC Brad for president. Today. 2020, OC Brad for president.
So then I'm going to go 3-4. Draw two cards. Ho Chi Minh City and Delhi. Mike, if you can give me that red card,
Taipei?
I can cure red.
Sounds good.
So if you actually can even like do that on your next turn, just stop there and give it to me.
And then we've eradicated red?
Yes, assuming nothing else pops up.
There was no reds in there. Oh, there was one red.
There was two.
There's two, because I got two. Yeah. That's right.
Wow, that's unreal.
Let's see the picture. It's actually really cool.
Hong Kong?
Well, there it is.
Khartoum. Mike, you gotta get to Khartoum. Mitch, your turn.
That's crazy.
Oh, produce at each of the factories.
Yes. Okay, I'm going to vaccinate this place.
I'll let you put the sticker on.
Yep. Which adds to this, so I guess we got to keep track of that, right?
Oh, no, it's on the board. So we have 1, 2, 3. So we have, this will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is number 5.
Oh, yeah, they have to be fully vaccinated, right?
Yeah.
Not just the vaccinate action?
Yeah, vaccinate. So this city is considered vaccinated.
So you're going to pick all these up, right?
Yes. I don't mind if you come and grab some of them.
Maybe I'll come here and grab those. That's what I'm thinking. And then I'll jump back in. So I've used one turn, so I can go 2, 3, 4, and then next turn I'm ready.
I don't mind you even coming here and going 1.
I guess that's a lot for one person to carry.
Yeah, just grab 3 of them, because then I can grab 3 on my turn.
Yeah.
Let me know, Mike, if you need any help with diseases. Cubes, the normal ones.
And then I'll walk back here.
Nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Chicago, Essen. So Chicago doesn't produce one?
Manhasset doesn't produce one.
Woo! Because those are the ones we just did.
Nice.
No, you just
did one. I just did this one, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I did this one on my turn.
Yeah, yeah. But it's good.
Let's spread some diseases. Fuck. I think you gotta go in and start just, killing.
Yeah.
Can you kill?
Yeah.
Can we kill?
Only if you're carrying these, and you have to discard one for each one you want to do.
Throw them at them.
Just throw them down their throats.
Get them right in the eyes.
Mike, it's your turn.
And they die. These are actually acid-filled bombs.
1, 2, 3.
Taipei?
Oh, yeah.
But you can still cure Hong Kong.
1, 2, 3. Is it free? Is it an action?
No, it's an action.
3, 4.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, nice. Oh, expected. Yeah, expected.
All right.
Los Angeles. Oh, fuck. We've just drawn too many blue cubes.
Yeah.
Like, we've drawn a lot of fucking
blue cubes. I know, it's insane.
We've never played Battlestar Galactica. Mike Spite doesn't need a
description. I played Battlestar Galactica.
Oh, have you?
And I played with you, right?
Yeah, you played. Yeah. That's when we were
not on stream, though. But yes. Yeah.
Yeah, we said we were never brothers, and our character was like, you're not brothers. And we're like, yeah, we're both pylons. And he's like, you're not pylons. But we were both pylons. Well, Cylons.
Yeah.
And we won. Paris. Johan. No more.
I wanted to see the future, Justin.
Yes, Justin.
I was trying to cheat, Justin.
All right, I'm going to start by curing red. Red is eradicated.
This game is easy.
It doesn't cost an action.
Nice.
And it only requires me 3 cards.
That's funny.
So Justin has 4 actions left, and he eradicated the disease. Yeah. I mean, I helped.
Yes.
I'm keeping it at bay over here.
I'm going to grab
Red's
these.
My bay. Red's my bay.
And I'm going to move in. I have... Then I will spend 2 more actions to get rid of 2 of them.
Nice.
And you have riot gear, so you don't get a...
I have riot gear, so nice. I'm fine. Nice. Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna have to... Oh, yeah.
Trying to draw 2.
Look into Justin Fan, you can see future Justin. Khartoum outbreaks.
That's shitty.
Into Johannesburg.
This is shitty.
Johannesburg outbreaks.
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no!
Why is that an oh no?
If a city ever with one of these ever outbreaks, we have to destroy it.
That's right. Okay, yeah. I'll get there. Don't worry.
Sorry, 2 outbreaks.
Yeah.
And I need 2 stickers.
And we still need 1 more of these.
Where's Nope. Yep. Oh yeah.
Yep.
I'm like, you really hate us.
I'm trying to get over there, man.
Maybe we need 2 people on disease duty and only 1 person.
Maybe, yeah.
It's hard to say.
I don't know. We're at 3.
Cure yellow, and then I can just walk through.
Set friend.
It's your turn.
Space Cadet would be a fun one to stream, and we've looked at that one.
So why don't you come into Madrid? And
take that dude out of there
and cure it and vaccinate it.
That's not a bad idea. Do you have any
what
have
it?
I have 1.
Yeah, so you won't even be able to cure it. Yeah, okay. So I'll get that over with. Yeah,
these pieces,
one,
they're cures.
Yes, so we have vaccinated Coda, and now we're able to treat it in a very long roundabout way, but we can.
3. Third action is to vaccinate it.
See you, Johnny Ray. Thank you for stopping by and the follow.
And 4th, I will, how about build another factory?
Or?
Why not? Build a factory.
Or yeah, I guess a factory, yeah.
It completes this one.
Yeah.
And starts producing more.
Yeah.
And this one's done. So now we all need to work together. Yeah, we can, like, you stay in here, I'm gonna go help Mike cure diseases.
Yes, let's do that. Mike, do you want to give me 2 cards, please?
If you draw an epidemic, I'm gonna kill you. How many cards?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So you have to discard.
Discard two.
Probably blue cards?
Yeah, yes. Probably. Blue cards.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Ooh, Outbreak. Double Outbreak. Funnily enough, only puts one cube on the board.
Double Outbreak, one cube.
But, I mean, we're getting
that, down. That thing is yeah, not, shooting up.
Guys, we're not winning this game.
Yeah.
It's very unlikely for us to win.
Mm-hmm.
But the problem, the thing is we got a lot of progress here.
Yeah.
And
Hong Kong, nothing happens.
The next game we know we can leave, we just, you know. So, Mike, you're going to get rid of all of yellow this turn. Like, this big problem child, right?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
You can also end your turn here and still cure it if you wanted to still be on the military base space.
No, because now next turn I can go 1, 2, 3.
No.
I couldn't cure all of that, but I could get cure these two. I don't know.
If you go here, you could still do that. And you also can go somewhere else if something else happens, but it's your call, man.
If I stay here, I still have one more action, though.
Well, you can cure Johannesburg still.
Yeah, but then I still have one more action even if I cure Johannesburg. Because I had one, two, three.
Yeah, one action left.
So I could go four.
Or you could put down a quarantine.
I'm going to bank it.
Quarantine's always good.
Yeah, quarantine's good.
On card two?
Yeah.
Sure.
Draw two.
Binoculars. Both of these get figures.
Atlanta does.
Sorry, man.
Mike is really the enemy of this game.
The person who plays this card may discard up to three cards, removing one cube matching of the color from each card. Have we decided we can do fan figures with this now?
Pardon? No, if it says cube, it has to say figure if it's faded figures.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because I could... I guess there's no blue, so I couldn't discard any of these, so that's useless. What else do I got? Move one disease cube anywhere on the board. There's none that we really need to remove right now. Okay.
If I could...
I am at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I get rid of one. I'm going to get rid of London. Because it's a useless ability.
Sure. Washington. Santiago. All right, my turn?
Yep.
I'm going to go...
These produce? Did you produce them?
No, man.
Produce.
I'm going to go one.
Actually, how many does it take to cure yellow?
Five for you.
Was it five for me?
Yeah, four for me still. Kay. So I'm like, my plan is to steal a lot of these from you.
Sure.
So I'm going to go 1, 2, 3. Just one. And then Santiago, please. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sorry, guys. That's my bad.
Buenos Aires. It goes up to three.
Oh, boy. Oh, brother.
Does not outbreak. It goes up to three. But it could pop up now.
We did kill a cat and dog on Tuesday. Has anyone seen anyone win this game? We've won. Of the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Of the 16 games we've played of this, we've lost. Also, we won. We've won 10 of them, of the 16 games.
Why does it feel like they set up the deck wrong? Because Mike is the traitor?
He set up the deck right. We've won regular games of this.
Oh, yeah. Pandemic Basic is easy.
Well, now it's easy. Well, it's easier now.
Yeah. This one does make it so that you're more likely to win.
Sure.
It does. Yeah.
Well, it's a storyline. They want you to win. They want you to... I am the bioterrorist. I am the last card in the deck.
All right, draw three.
Washington. Thank God. Is fine. Los Angeles. Is it an outbreak?
One, two.
Yeah, just two.
No, one cube placement.
One cube placement. And one more card.
Yep. Is it an outbreak?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Okay, so we lose this. Dang. Okay.
And I believe we lose this two since it goes to a two.
Yep. I guess we're starting in New York?
Yep.
Okay, so Cube gets...
I need to use the washroom real quick.
Cube.
That really fucking sucks.
But does that... That puts us up to that, doesn't it?
Yeah, we lost.
Oh, so this doesn't actually get destroyed.
Yeah, it does, because it this triggers the final outbreak. So it sees the outbreak happen, and then the stuff is destroyed, because this does go to level two.
No, we've...
No, it's the future ones that don't.
What do you mean the future
So, ones? Like...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so this Santiago doesn't go up.
Well, it wouldn't anyway, because it doesn't actually outbreak. I added the...
Oh, okay. Already. Yeah, but for example, that one would.
Yeah, okay.
We just got fucking roasted that game. Sure. I need. Do we have destroyed?
Yeah, we do somewhere. They exist. Are they in the box still?
I don't know. You keep a lot of garbage in here. It's hard to tell.
You know when? Sometimes you just gotta live with other people's garbage. There must be a box. I mean, yeah, we can just do that too.
Alright, well, that was quick and painful. On the plus side though, oh no. So now we have to destroy two military bases. Because this is destroyed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah.
So for this next game, we have to destroy two military bases.
Okay.
Because this one, the Cure 6 is gone.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Because it says to destroy it.
Right. Not sure you know.
Yeah, rip card, literally. Oh, sorry, I don't know why I put these all the way over here.
Yeah, Mitchell seems nice.
That's the first time you've ever heard that on stream, huh? just like, oh, what's
thank
happening?
You.
So, I assume we had a research station here. I mean, like one of these?
Yeah, but we didn't win, so we don't get any game end upgrades.
Yeah, you always get two game end upgrades.
No, I thought that was only when you win.
No, you always get upgrades.
Okay.
You're thinking of Seafall. But this one, you always get upgrades.
Sure.
So we should do this one now that we actually have one at the start of the game?
Yes, I think so.
And nothing can happen here? Like, this place is literally...
Or do we want to do the Madrid one?
It's a safe haven. It's friggin'
I mean, because they're... Well, it doesn't matter.
I guess we could do the Madrid one. I think that Mike is right. That's the better choice.
Why, just because they're not in the same spot?
Yeah.
Yeah, because they're the same building, essentially.
Are you serious?
Just slide it over there, man.
Dude, is that going to be enough? We have three games left.
No, but we're gonna lose all three.
Yeah, we are.
We're gonna open box number 8 legit. No, but the thing is, nothing else sticks on this board.
Yeah. Do we want to do another one of these cards? Oh yeah, how about aerosol unit? Discard one vaccine and use one dose of vaccine to remove all faded figures in the city and vaccinate the city.
Oh, that's great.
On to a blue card, St. Petersburg.
Or onto a red card.
Why a red card?
Because blue cards are still valuable sometimes. For example, like fucking. Or into a yellow card. I don't think we've ever stickered a yellow. Like, how about Santiago?
Why?
Exactly. Why not?
Well, because we want to discard Santiago to get rid of the military base.
That's true. How about Kinshasa? Okay. Boom. Kinshasa. Guys. It's done.
What a card we don't want to discard.
If you win a game, we get to scratch this off. You guys know the drill. Stop recording.